Stop and then run 6 would be nozzles only. So it went from, what are we looking at? Torque or horsepower?
Oh no, that's fine. You think I can get a printout of that stuff?
Yeah,
so yeah. Just both. Check them out.
Horsepower, you picked up. About 70 horse on the nozzles.
Okay.
And torque. About 120 foot pounds of torque. Just with the injectors.
Just with the injectors, right? I think it was going to go up to 1,000 though, man. It was going to be like 950 or something.
Right.